Hi, if you're looking for information about Ethernity, you are fortunate, you are on the right video. We have gathered a lot of interesting information about this project, how it works and how millions of dollars are being made with it. Without taking up much of your time, we will quickly tell you many valuable facts about Ethernity. We'll also leave you a link to buy ERN below this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and watch our other videos. Stay tuned, we're getting started.
Ethernity is a groundbreaking authenticated NFT project that auctions verified works of art featuring leading artists and stars from sports, music, film, gaming, technology, history, and entertainment. Each digital artwork is presented as non-exchangeable token. The works feature famous public figures, rights, licenses, and IP addresses, and a portion of all funds raised goes to charities. Ethernity Chain combines the utility of DeFi and combines it with NFT to create a complete pipeline for rare collectible content from famous figures and well-known digital artists.
Ethernity is proud to present the collection of Bruce Lee, the legendary martial arts master who crossed cultures, customs, and art. His explorations of the past and his future-facing legacy were mere ghosts compared to the quality of mind, physical strength, and spiritual awareness he brought to the present moment.
On January 8, 2022, Bruce Lee's family company and NFT Ethernity will release the first NFT Lee collection. The Lee NFT collection aims to commemorate the life and legacy of the martial arts pioneer, philosopher, and star of the world's martial artist, Ethernity said in a press statement. According to the announcement, the NFT collection was inspired by the philosophy and teaching of Bruce Lee. In addition, the pieces were created by artists such as Bosslogic, Raf Grassetti, and Antonio Francisco. My father believed in honest self-expression, said Shannon Lee, chairman and CEO of Bruce Lee Family and One Family Foundation. Bruce Lee's approach to martial arts and life itself went beyond static definitions. In this animatic Bosslogic image, Bruce Lee's hands-on chanted to mighty face the other open and beckoning the flow of the moment dematerialized before our eyes. His body transforms into sound waves of echoes. His fighting spirit in this fleeting moment captures the flow of water and reveals the invisible forces behind life itself.
Synesis One is the world's first DAO for data harvesting and NFT data marketplace for AI on Solana. Ethernity became an investor and strategic partner in Synesis One as part of the private sale of their Synesis NFT token. This partnership will advance technical innovation in NFT.
Synesis One is launching its first NFT collection, Aquarius, which consists of 10,000 generative artistic NFTs integrated with the most commonly used English words and tied to AI to generate revenue for NFT holders. Visit canon.exchange to learn more, see the collection, and get on their allow list. The Ethernity and Synesis One communities can look forward to exciting new opportunities this new partnership offers. Synesis One is an ecosystem of data providers, traders, and consumers in the Solana blockchain. Their dual token system includes Synesis and Canon. Synesis is a management token. Canon is an NFT data token. Their vision is to become the largest Web3 data service available to any AI or individual worldwide. The system harnesses the power and wisdom of the crowd to fight big tech monopolies, creating the most powerful platform for wealth creation for Synesis and Canon owners. Synesis One is authorized by FINMA, the Swiss Financial Market Supervisory Authority.
With a total stock of 30 million, the ERN token is an Ethernity chain proprietary asset. ERN is an ERC20 token that plays a vital role in the Ethernity ecosystem and has many DeFi utilities, making Ethernity Chain a DeFi NFT cross-project.
The token provides liquidity to ERN pools and allows users to create unique authenticated NFTs that can be traded just like other cryptocurrencies. Participants can use ERN to buy NFTs and participate in staking programs. Moreover, ERN is used for governance rights and allow token holders to vote on critical changes to the Ethernity platform. The ERN token acts as a deflationary asset. When users buy a NFT with ERN, Ethernity collects ERN tokens as payment for NFT and locks 75% of collected tokens tokens into the Ethernity Chain Reserve smart contract for 2 years. The tokens are then periodically unlocked and used to replenish the betting pool and rewards for liquidity providers. This cycle creates a deflationary token environment where ERN tokens turnover is directly correlated to the number of NFTs sold in the platform. Ultimately, the ERN token economy embodies the ideal of community-centric Ethernity and helps the project maintain its decentralized philosophy.
Following the Ethernity 2.0 roadmap and Ethernity V2 platform launch, the company is pleased to announce another milestone on the Ethernity 2.0 project timeline. The fixed rate appeared on the 29th of December at noon Eastern Standard Time.
A fixed rate will allow ERN holders to participate in one-way bet of their ERN tokens, followed by rewards in ERN. The company offers various tips in exchange for those who contribute to the ERN community. A fixed bid involves locking up a portion of your ERN tokens for a certain period as a way to contribute to the ERN community. In return, you will receive a reward in the form of ERN and NFT tokens. Stakers will receive rewards in exchange for posting their ERN tokens. The weight of the tips will gradually increase depending on the length of time participants choose to lock their ERN tokens. The longer you decide to lock in your ERN tokens, the more significant share of the reward you will receive. In exchange for placing your ERN tokens for 3 months, the company offers a 3% interest rate for the 3 months. If you choose to place your ERN tokens for 6 months, the interest rate will be 8% for 6 months. If you decide to put your ERN tokens up to 12 months, the interest rate will be 18.5% for 12 months.
Thank you a lot for watching this video. Stay tuned for more videos.